God bless him. I hope he stays for many, many years.
He runs all over the place. He's like defender, forward, and midfielder. He's like, he does a lot of work on the field, and I think he deserves, like,
this is a demonstration.
I mean, that's what our banner says. Lindpere to Henry.
He deserves to score goals. He works really hard.
Great ball by Joel Lindpere. He was my MVP from last year in this club. See Juan Agudelo, great first touch. For Lindpere, low drive, just the wrong side of the post. Set up for a bicycle. Lindpere, I love how he just strikes his first time.
Might have a little bit of space here. Top of the box, Lindpere pulls a shot wide. Johnny did score a goal against Columbus last year. Lindpere. Lindpere, shot the save! Esper got a left hand on it! Just clear
your mind. Lindpere is going to get there. He turns across, and how did he do that? The header goes wide! Rosario, with this little shake in the hips, he swivels his cross in. De Rosario's got three. Gone at this stage. Can they get out of this? Lindpere drives into the box. Rogers is there. Paul makes another save. Ball to Lindpere, drives it low. The value of a low driven cross.
Nearly make the last 10-15 minutes interesting. The Red Bulls would love to remove that interest, and Lindpere is hurtling towards the goal here. Lindpere! Oh, that was brilliant! Absolutely brilliant! Nice off there. Frank, and he puts out very deep. What a great switch from Marquez into Henri. He releases Joel Lindpere. He's off to the races. Clyde Simms is the closest player, tries to close him down. What a unique individual he is, Joel Lindpere. I love this player. He was the MVP for me last year. He switched positions from central midfield out wide. He commits Bill Amin. He opens up the near post for him. What a great slot. Cool, calm, and collective as you like.
Henri. Loose in the box. Lindpere still has it. His cross. Tina Richards with a shot.
Has the ability to shoot from any place.
High ball. Lindpere brings it down. Lindpere saved by Kennedy. Still loose in the box.
The initial ball played in by Dane Richards. And here's the save. Dan Kennedy.
Like a knife to the heart. He rises up at the near post.
Three. Good ball, Lindpere. Joel Lindpere facing goal with a quick
card. North Carolina Tar Heel. Nice switch of play. Wide open. Lindpere. 1-0 New York. That was easy. Well, the movement off the ball and exchanging of passes really creates this opportunity wide. You see Lindpere. He gets first to the ball. It's kind of a challenge in there. Not cleared properly. And it just falls to his feet, luckily, and he buries it no problem.
The 4th of July.
Dane Richards, save push! Bellucci fakes it. Lindpere, another save push! Still in. Bellucci off the defender to Lindpere. Sizes it up. Cracks, deflected. We're tied at twos! Another one from Lindpere. This is the third attempt here. He comes in on the favorite left foot. Joel Lindpere comes right off of Bobby Berling.
Is it number Hernandez?
Two. You see here, there's the first deflection from Hernandez. Yeah. You see the header from Bobby Berling. John Bush made two great saves prior to that. This one he couldn't do anything about it, Rob.
Swing back down low. Lindpere. The second try.
He crushed it!
He's saying no goal. There it is. God, it's blamed to the interference on the goalkeeper. The whistle is blown against Luke Rogers. He slips inside Richard Eckersley. Contact with the goalkeeper, Stefan Fry.
Jalen Pair! It's 3-0 New York. Set up by Dane Richards.
Richards, good decision, looks up, puts it right into the feet of Joel Lindpere, and this pass, critical, that's the perfect pass, puts it on to Joel Lindpere's
foot, whipped in the in-swinger with the left foot by Lindpere, and that is fantastic because...
Slow lurking in the box, this comes to Lindpere, looking for more, Raganello, what a finish! 5-0 New York!
He's on it, the initial ball played is in, ineffective clearance, and look at Lindpere, that's intentional, he looks up, he's got a sense of where Juan Agudelo is. And that's a good little finish by Agudelo. Got flows that flow just like helium. These hoes know I'm drilling them. So when feminine's phone, I'm thrilling them. Then billing them till I'm rolling and millions. Got a flip billions and trillions. Businessly, I'm brilliant. Turn the pennies in the trillions like a chameleon. But I never put a chinchilla on a chick. Come a style too legit to quit. Hip hop rolling on and on and break mics constant to the break of dawn. And if you wanna compete, come complete. Bring your MPC 60, make a big beat. We can take it back to the beat street. We can break, we can rap, do the graffiti. Yo, you know what I'm talking about.
Juan Agudelo of a year ago would have tried to take those two guys on.
Lindpere with the ball, shooting from outside. Great,
great goal.
Lasso by Joel Lindpere. And the New York Red Bulls take the lead. Great shot. Gotta be a Trinity man.
Lindpere steps up. He can crack it from distance. He has an opening. He does it there. By Borman. In for Angel. Lindpere strikes. Lindpere strikes.
And normally uses his left for everything. We saw it last week against Santos and scored left.
Miscommunication. Pounced down by Lindpere. Driving at the defense. The Estonian for the Colombian and the save by Bobby Shuttleworth.
Pair. Headling block. Juan Pablo Angel. Deflected up.
Right here. I think he calls it correctly. He's got his left leg past him. But that's a far offside. It looked as if.
Angel. Living. That's a lot of questions from Martin Vasquez. Pull it out.
Good ball for Lindpere. Joel Lindpere with Angel going for goal.
Midfield, this time it's Lindpere, plays the square ball, that's just...
The most
goals
are
scored,
so...
I don't know if they can design that. Near post ball, it's
flexed
in, New York in front!
You know, he's already looking to get into a dangerous situation. The blind side of the defender, to get to near post, a little touch that goes back post. I mean, wonderful touch, but the positioning before the play even develops is really what makes this goal happen.
That and a nice move from Joel Lindpere right there.
Against Real Salt Lake, we should have won that one. We expected more, and that's what they worked on in practice quite diligently this week.
And as you speak, Dina, look back. 2-3, go! Jarrett
keeps it alive with a flip, and now he drifts back, takes the ball. Very acute angle, but look at the intelligence, the skill on the ball, and that's what the chance for Lindpere on the post. Back home, Dane Richards.
Head into the situation. Here's a throw on, flick on. Just a little touch from Joel Lindpere creates it enough. It's a great touch. There's off the post. And really, Dane Richards, he just allows the ball to hit him. He's there. I talked about him being on the weak side, coming in on the back post, following things up.
A great team player, and he has that, how I can say, you know, like the kind of player like Lampard and Gerrard, you know, he can read and smell the goal.
This is a demonstration, a flip
for
Matt.
You know, coming from midfield, he always have one or two chances to score a goal per game, so that's always great for us.
Joel has probably been our most consistent player in the whole season. His work ethic,
this is a demonstration,
his work rate,
a flip for Matt.
His energy is very good on the ball. He can finish, he can score goals. So I would, not just while you're standing here, but I would say he's probably been our best player this season so far.
And Chris Tierney may have kept him on. Is it close? It's very close. And here he commits the goalkeeper.
A great tuck away, very composed. Excellent ball from Chani. Came on as a substitute, just laid it into space. And watch as he cuts this ball back here. He commits the defender, gives, and he just lays it in right footed. Good finish. But very questionable whether he was offside or not. Did he beat it?
Joel is definitely the key player for us, our absolutely most consistent player. Every game his work ethic is phenomenal, and now scoring the first goal of the season and the last goal in the league, it's fantastic for Joel.